Introduction to views. Views in databases are virtual tables derived from the results of a select query. They allow users to query the database as if they were querying a regular table, providing a layer of abstraction and simplifying complex queries. The primary purpose of views is to simplify data access by providing a logical layer over complex data structures. Types of views. We have the simple views, complex views, updatable views, indexed views, read-only views, and we have the partitioned views. Simple views. Simple views are based on a single table and represents all rows and columns of that table. Complex views are derived from multiple tables, or we can say they involve complex SQL queries, aggregations, or joins. Updatable views allow modification to the underlying data through the view depending on the complexity of the view definition and underlying tables. Indexed views. These are also known as materialized views and they store the results of a view as a physical table, improving query performance. Read-only views. This restricts operations to select queries, providing controlled access to data. The partitioned views. This partitions data from multiple tables into a single virtual table based on certain criteria. Functions of views. Views are used for data abstraction in a way that views hide the complexity of underlying table structures, allowing users to interact with data in a simplified manner. Views can also be used for security purposes in a way that views can be used to restrict access to sensitive data by imposing only specific columns or rows to certain users or rows. Query simplification. Views encapsulate complex SQL queries, reducing the complexity of querying and promoting code rehabilitation. Performance optimization. Indexed or materialized views can improve query performance by pre-computing and storing results. Now let's create view. Let's say we have a database with two tables, the students and the department tables. The students table might have columns like student ID, name, course, etc. Then the department table might have columns like the department ID and the department name. Now let's create a view called student info, which combines information from both tables. So putting that into practical, we would write the codes like create view student info. That is the name we want to give our view as select student ID, name, course from student, that is our student table, then join department, that is the department table, on department ID equals student ID, provided that the student ID and the department ID are the same. Thank you.